Hello, friends, and welcome to Isle of Arrows. We're gonna try the daily defense. Where 5% of. Start with plus 5 of each resource. Start with an additional path. We got 7 hours left to do it. So. Let's go! Ooh. Place, because that's already going to be myrrh. That one, we can just do a spiral. Start. Place. Start. Ouch. We'll restore something. Place that there. Oh, that was a monument. Why did I place that there? Spike trap. Go. Ouch. Path. Place. Start. We're just gonna keep taking damage for a minute. That's okay. That happens. Place that there. We go next. I know we just decreased our income, but that's okay because we can do that. Now they have to go all the way around, and that one still has a straight line, but does get attacked twice. So, that tower is pretty well off. That stretch is gonna be painful. Yep. You discover a cursed relic. Sell it. Tower. Place. Start. We're just gonna keep taking damage, aren't we? That's okay, I guess. When adjacent to two water tiles, gain a path tile of your choice. Place next, but we're gonna grab you. We're gonna move you down. Ooh, next, grab this guy. Go like that. Because you're gonna come up around to here, you're gonna go down around over and over. I've got plans. If I live. I've got plans if I live. If I die, I don't got plans. That's to say... Can't do that, because then that would block that. I could do that, but then... Myrrh. Could do that, and that's gonna... Place you there for now. Start. Hopefully we live. We'll live. It's okay. We've got this. We've got two hearts, but we've got this. Go there. I'm just gonna skip that already, because nope. Hate that everything has to have a water tile attached to it. Why? You there, I guess. place you there. Instantly just grab you, place you there. We'll let this go. We're gonna lose and die. Let's try this again. I think it does the same field. So, still looking at that, we just do that. Archer tower with water, gonna get placed there again. Start. We lost a little bit of health there. Just say next on that. Place that there. Next. I did that last time. Let's do it like that though. Start the wave. We're gonna lose health on that one still. That's okay. Place you there, grab you to do that. And we're gonna have another archer tower that we can place down here momentarily. We'll put that one right there. So that way we don't lose health over there. Sell the relic, because I don't have enough health to really care right now. That was useful. Workshop. You're gonna go there. We're gonna grab this path tile. You're gonna go there. We're gonna do that. Because we want to loop back through and around if we can. Let's start this wave. We're losing health. We're gonna lose again, aren't we? Place path tile of our choice. A straightaway. You're going there. Next. Next. Spiky boy, you go there. Start. Hopefully that's enough. Defeat still. There's gotta be a strategy somewhere. Let's use up all of our gold in the first wave, then. See if we change things around, if that makes much of a difference. Place that there. Go next. This path here will go there. I don't have enough gold to say next, so we're going to keep on waiting. To bomb. We can rotate him back around himself, or we can turn him to go that way. Let's rotate him back in on himself. Say next with this archer tower. Place him there so he can attack starting in that. Start the wave. Workshop can go there. Start the wave. Curvy boy can go there. And there. And we need another curve to start angling back towards and around. And I want to drag him up, get rid of that water, go around that way. That's going to hurt. That's fine. Sure. Towers attack an additional target. Okay, cool. Wish you didn't have the water attached to you. That would have been nice. Would have been real nice. Really wish you didn't have the water attached on to you, but you know, guess beggars can't be choosers there. Okay. I was hoping we would be able to live from that, but meh. Cannot be placed. Cannot cut off paths. Meh. Curse you. It's not cutting it off. There's an entire... Fine. Fine, just fine. Go with abundance. Grab that. Put that there. Wish I had that straight away there. Would have been really useful. Wish you didn't have water attached onto you. That would have also been useful. Place you there. Close. And defeat. Well, you know what? That's fine. So we can easily go back into here. Stop. And with that, hope everybody had a great time. Let me know what the plan would have been here. How'd you get your best score? We'll go from there. But hope you had a wonderful time, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.